Here, Sean. We're almost certainly going to kill you in some version of the future. Yes, I like how the kitchen's reflected in there, even though it's where the kids' room.
That's what.
Her face did not turn out like I thought from the distance.
Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast,
Oh
I'm
well.
taking you to the park.
So she's kind of ugly. I'm
Unfortunately.
kind of ugly. Maybe she's in my league there now, you know. Very nice stream. Here we go, on the platform, hurry! Oh god! And the glowing sea has been born.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of, believe me.
Come on. It's bright. The sun. Holy. Let's see. Yes, eyes adjust to you. It has been thousands of years, even though to the rest of us it's been 20 minutes. Like how they just like point you down here, like, yeah, just jump off this cliff. Fuck it. Really funny if you named yourself Sean. What if they call Sean Jr.?
They did. Those bastards really did. Everything's dead.
Let's see. Oh, actually, I can do this now. Let's see. Display. On. He'll turn them both on for now. See what happens.
200 years? What?
Are you? A bit out of 110, actually. Okay, 10 a little. For the Earth's rotation, some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Consworth is one of the better friends you can get as far as followers, but as
Consworth, you're
drink to quench your thirst. Okay.
Sean's out there, Consworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
I like these people already.
Oh, good! Maybe you'll get along there. Maybe help you find out Sean. I shall remain here and secure the herd.
Okay, time to investigate Concord. No, we don't want to stick together.
Okay.
I don't want to stick together.
Hey. Wait there.
There we go.
Well, I roam from town to town. I go through life.
What? Oh, really? That was hardcore. I'm a little disappointed in how much that damage that did. I had half my health still. I figured I could take one hit and just gun him down. Wow. So wait, there's no saving at all? I'm gonna have to read about this. This just sent me back to the start of the game. Let's see. Okay, legendary is dead. There's a chance of fast travel and saving only when you sleep. Oh, okay. Wow. Now, that makes... Okay.
All right, let's see. We've actually changed some of our audio around. Welcome to episode 2 of Dev Play. Let's play Fallout 4. I got my headset on now, so there's that. I noticed that the sound was a little bit low. So, let's see. Settings. Audio. I'm going to just turn up the in-game sound a little bit here. With each progressive episode, it'll get a little bit better or a little bit worse until we reach a point of mediocrity where we can all agree things are not terrible, but better than probably they are right now. So, sorry about the audio in the first video. I know that you're going to be like, well, you sound like totally different. No, I'm still the same guy. Just different microphone. Someday I'll get a professional solution. But for the time being, it's amateur hour. And, back to the game. So let's see here. Not really, no.
Keep your eyes open!
Ah! So yeah, this struggle to find a bed's gonna be a real struggle in this.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in my eyes.
Because I keep looting that stuff over there, and then this just doesn't go the way that I want it to. And it could be that I underestimated the value of endurance, so... we might have to make another character, just for the fun of it, to kind of compare. Oh! Oh, this is not going well. I'm just gonna use a stim pack. Fuck it. Alright, so we've killed one guy. Good. I've already got an idea how we're gonna take care of the monster thing. Let's see. The death claw that we're inevitably going to run into. At least it seems like getting water is not gonna be that hard. I was thinking like water might be one of the bigger challenges. Now it looks like, because water is not that bad, it might be more like, the real challenge could be, flask. I think that's new. I don't remember getting flasks before. So it's like, oh, I'll just quick save it. Or no, you can't quick save it. Alright, let's change our apparel real quick, make sure we're... So we've got 575. So let's try road leathers. Right. So yeah. There we go, that's good. So if we don't have a hat. We do have this hat, but they're not really using energy weapons. Let's take a look at what we've got for appearances, anyway. I don't like it. It really doesn't matter. That's as good as we're gonna do for now, I guess.
Just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
I'll find you!
There you go.
A very fine line between success and defeat in with only one endurance. Oh, mistakes have been made. Let's see if we can fix the food thing though. Miscellaneous. Data or stat. No, wait, it's inventory. Then we need aid. Come on, aid. So let's see what we can eat. Some Blamco mac and cheese. That didn't really do anything. Canned dog food. That didn't really do anything. Some cram. Some dirty water. Drinking extra dirty water. This is still hungry stats. Okay. So
coming in there, and we're gonna skin every last one of you.
Come on, man, they ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back, and you'll be dead. Someone there?
Who's that?
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
You're gonna run out of bullets long before I do, asshole. And now you're fucking dead. Alright. Let's grab the rest of the supplies. Let's see. Now what's this effect stat? Fatigue require frequent sleep. Okay. Mildly dehydrated. We'll just deal with this until we get the power armor. Do you think these guys would come help me out? Carry some shit.
Man, bingo. And I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe?
Nope. I'm just passing
through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? And those raiders want us all dead, including you.
God damn it.
Hmm.
I have my own problems, Garvey.
Yeah? Like what? That ain't it. You help us, maybe we can help you.
My son Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen. The things I've done. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
God damn it.
Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
Looks like caring too much is actually
hurting
me. There's
a crash vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird.
Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Right. So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion.
But we can't get... Look.
Stupid grease job.
Alright, let's see.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, alright. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Alright, so let's see. Oh yeah, we've done some serious damage to ourselves.
Careful, kid. There's the Minutemen.
Nice.
We're supposed to plan to come in. Garvey!
Inventory. Weapons. So, we've got to drop some shit. Which is fine, so let's see. Can drop a leather leg. We don't need any long johns. We don't need rare leathers. Basically, we don't need any duplicates. We don't need. There we go. We might want that. You know, we don't need that. We're going to want that for sure. In fact, we're going to put that on now. Yeah, let's just drop some stuff here. Keep the sweater vest for now, see how that fits, what we like for the charisma bonus. In fact, it's the only thing with this charisma bonus right now.
Promise! You promise!
Yes. It's angry.
Let's see. See, I wonder if, like, alcohol helps. Let's find out. Oh hey, I look dehydrated. I mean, alcohol certainly doesn't give us any... seem to help. Let's see here. I need to... Oh. thought we already did that.
We can't just stay trapped in here.
Hey.
This is ridiculous.
No.
Somebody
Hello.
Do something.
You're a hero, boy. Coming here, helping us.
It's no big deal.
No, kid. That's nonsense, and we both know it. Affecting people's lives is always a big deal. And you're gonna be doing a lot of it. I saw it.
Visions. Uh-huh.
I know what you're thinking. This old lady, she's out of her mind. But it's the chems. They give old Mama Murphy the sight.
That's incredible.
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
There we go.
I see. Oh. It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself. That's all I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
There are more of you, right?
Let's grab some of this stuff and go save, actually. We don't know what the limits of our suit are, so even though it's kind of a cheap tactic, let's see, so what do we want to put our next point into? Oh, definitely gunline. What am I thinking? And maybe science after that. I don't know how much science we really need.
You're with the rescue team?
Alright, here we go. Now let's see if we can get back to the gas station in one piece and then fight the Deathclaw. I'm not really sure how much water I need. I guess I need a lot more than I thought.
Boss! We got somebody up here!
Open fire.
I was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange-colored sky,
flash, bang, alakazam,
wonderful you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that orange-colored view,
flash, bang, alakazam.
Yeah. So it sounds like the Deathclaw just spawned. So they really didn't want us to leave that building. This is gonna get interesting. Oh god, I'm dead. Okay, so mistakes have been made. shit. Alright, so now our goal is gonna be apparently to get back inside of that building there without getting shit on by this death bar. So here we can hear it spawn from like 100 miles away. I think the game assumes that we're in the power suit, which we are not. Now, there are some ways we could probably lure out and kill the Death Claw with just our pistol skills alone. They're really cheap and cheesy, and I wanted to get into that power armor and really see what the power armor is capable of. So, coffee pot. Let's see, let's get around this town. Let's see if we can kill this Death Claw. Maybe if we get to the building fast enough, the Death Claw will be distracted with killing all of the little shitheads, and we can get in the front door. Sounds like a plan if you ask me. Yeah, there we go. Looks like we're in trouble now. Time to run. I don't know if you can follow me through doors or not. We're about to find out, I guess. I guess not.
No more British occupation. Back to England with you. Have your tea back, you.
Nothing wrong with a bit of kick. Don't let nobody tell you otherwise. There are more of you, right?
Nope, just me. Alright, now that we're back on the road here, we'll do a little bit more looting. Alright. Yeah, on YouTube I decided not to edit these down. Just to sort of let them live on as they are. I might break them into smaller episodes, but we'll see.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several days after that, Flaherty and Kennedy telegraphed this scare. There's a global virus. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston on foot to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America.
Well, here goes nothing.
For what's left of it.
Over here.
Awesome. Yeah, I've got like a heavy weapons guy, and he is like totally overpowered in all sense of the word.
Fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen. When we first met, you said you were just passing through. Well, maybe this will help you reconsider. Ain't much, but it's the best we can do. And you've earned it.
Some fusion cells, cool.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time.
So what I'm thinking about this guy, since he's like the kind of like gunslingy survival guy, he's like a little bit willing to believe things, believe in things that are real to other people. Like, he'll believe Paul Murphy, and he'll, yeah. Let's see. Let's go with like...
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly, but I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green.
Uh-huh. What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly be worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then.
Nope.
Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
So I think the first thing we're going to do with this guy is we're going to move into either Grey Garden or the,
Well, I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. I don't pick my jobs, I'm ready for any old kind. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Well, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm frantic, much alive. Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't no hand-me-down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall and I ain't no hand-me-down. Well, I got a gal in town who calls me good rockin' brown.
That was +4 fatigue. So does Stimpaks cause fatigue? Let's read Stimpaks. Inspect. It doesn't really say. I wish there was like a more information. Nope. Let's read all of this. Okay, so if the struggle of the will is merely a pleasant game for you, do you want a more brutal take on life? The answer is yes. Yes. Survival difficulty is for you. Survival depends upon many rules, but coming with maximum challenge. Full list, see below. Manual saving, quick saving, and most auto saves are disabled. To save your game, you'll need to find a bed and sleep for at least an hour. Staying healthy. Survival makes the game more challenging. Keep yourself in top health and in high spirits. Food and stim packs heal you at a significantly slower rate. You'll need to pay attention to your overall wellness. By staying properly fed, rested, and hydrated, see survival healing changes and survival lessons. More details. Lethality. You now deal, but also take more damage. Oh. So you do more damage, you increase damage even further with adrenaline, see survival combat and adrenaline, energy for more details. Fast travel. Fast travel is disabled. There's to be something you have to get there the old-fashioned way, which I like. That makes me happy, which I already knew that. Inventory manager, you're able to carry far fewer items, including ammunition and stim packs, both of which have weight. Your companions can still help carry the load, but where the capacity has also been decreased, see survival items and companions as you for more details. Survival and adrenaline perk, which provides a bonus to your damage and perks will only increase by getting kills, hostile or otherwise. The higher your adrenaline rank, the more bonus damage sleeping for any amount of cause of time, well, because it's lower, etc., etc. Oh, no enemies appear on the compass. Good to know. National Gauge of the Ninjas has also been shortened. That's fine. In survival, both you and your foes are deadlier than ever, so don't expect to survive more than a few hits from most enemies. Good armor, reliable cover, and tactical thinking are critical. Choose your openings wise. We make the most to increase damage. Let's see, bed types. Strong healing and complete most of your fatigue. Let's see, on this. You'll find it difficult to survive without making care of yourself. Stay hydrated, fed, rested, remain combat ready. Going for extended periods of time with food or water and sleep. Well, I don't damage your fatigue. Fatigue mostly comes from being tired. Both hunger and thirst also affect you. Fatigue works like radiation, but affects your action points rather than your hit points. The more fatigue you have built up, the less AP you'll have for actions like sprinting and VATS. The amount of fatigue you've accumulated is displayed in the red on your AP bar. Eating uncooked meat, drinking risk as well, various ill effects and your affected mind illness. Okay. Insomnia. Let's sleep then, desired. Lethargy? Well. Come on, brain. Lethargy. Like lethargic, I guess. Your AP regenerates is for slower. Fatigue, you need to sleep more frequency. Parasites. Okay, weakness. You probably can't handle as much. As it cleans your body of rats, come thus making you tired and temporarily damage your immunity. Okay. Survival, hunger, thirst, food, and beverages. Let's see. Okay, so chems and alcohol dehydrate. Caffeine makes you hungry. Caffeinated caffeine gives you a short reprieve from tiredness, possibly buying you time to finish a fight or find a bed. See weighted ammo. Okay, so strong back has been changed. That's fine, we probably won't level it up that far anyway. Alright, hello and welcome back. So we've re-rolled the new character. I had a friend call, I decided to talk to him while I cleared the town. I already had you suffer through that once, so I didn't feel like anyone was gonna feel bad if they had to suffer, didn't have to suffer through it a second time. So we've cleared a considerable amount of it so far. Actually, probably only about half, but got the controls down a little better now, since I haven't been playing in a while, so hopefully this won't take nearly as long as it did the first time, where it took almost an entire hour. Alright, so let's see here, just get clear some vents. So what we've done is, I'll show you here. Is that we've got Endurance 6, so you've got the Strong Back, we've got the Awareness, we've got Toughness, we've got Local Leader, we've got Hacking, we've got Ninja, and we've got Scrounger. Now what we don't have yet is we don't have Lockpicking, but we'll find that bobblehead momentarily, and we don't have Science, so we're only 2 points away, so that might be something we could still spec into. It'll be interesting to see if we really want to get deep into hacker or lockpicking or what. Eventually I'll do the math and figure out how many levels I got, how many points I got, and where I really want them. But in the early section here, we're going to really just know what we want and go for it. And I'll do that math on my own time and then let you guys know exactly what the build we're going for is. Nothing else needs doing. I think our adventure is ready to get started here.
I need to assign someone to this.
Range. So hopefully this time they actually have a militia hat. So that's what we'd wanted before.
Hey, up here, on the balcony.
And they I've do, got a group of see it.
The Raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
All right. Chef hat. That is not the look we were looking for. Let's level up real quick. Lone Wanderer. Alright. So let's get the right hat on. Militia hat. There we go. Yeah, that looks right. Let's just hit up these stores, loot everything, and we'll head inside. Hopefully, won't have any incidents. I think that was a bag of cement. So, some of this crap obviously isn't worth taking. Let's just get this over with. This game, I definitely shot some of those mannequins on accident. That's a pretty good shot.
No way I could pick this.
Water and get on with our lives. Just like we did last time, just to get us started. I sure there's someone I haven't killed yet up there, but I guess not. No, I never tried coming all the way over here. Oh, that was smooth. Let's try. I know, it's like, anytime I try anything, it's gonna go bad.
You got no reason to hang around and get shot. Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others, like we're supposed to. Get some, motherfucker!
That went well. Weighted tire iron. Ooh. Now we're talking my language.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna scan every last one of you.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
Oh shit, they're coming.
Only a fucking coward hides. Time to reel him in.
The weight limit. Yes, yes, I hear you.
I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey.
There we go.
Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Okay, let's see. Junk, we're gonna drop.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill.
Maybe?
As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Nope.
The world's changed.
You are.
Alright, we've already been through this, so we're gonna go through it as quickly as possible.
Sorry.
Maybe.
One good idea can make all the
difference. There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
We've been through this already.
Well,
I like it. Sure. Minigun. Now.
I know.
I'll help if I... Right.
But, look.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core.
Careful, kid. There's something coming.
All right.
Ma'am.
Well, look here.
It's no big deal.
Now, kid.
Yeah? You saw? What's the sight? Yeah? What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I'm sorry.
Oh?
She told me last time. Oh, that sucks.
Mister, you okay?
You with the rescue team?
No.
It's So I don't know if I should do what I did last time and try to, like, pre-spawn it and run back and save and all that. Or if I should just face it head on. Sure. I mean, we probably should play it safe.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here! We've got this. Just keep your cool.
Alright, so let's just store some apparel for now. I'm gonna try to sneak back.
Why don't you get down here? Let you and my boys have a little fun.
You wait, Nathal!
That's not far off. Falling off would be bad. So, onto here, and then down to here. Then out of the front door, and we're just gonna slip on back up to Red Rocket, save the game, and then come back. There's one more guy out there. I don't think he stands a chance either. Oh my god, did he kill it? Nope.
It's coming. Yeah, soon.
Well, I don't see it. Could be dead.
Hey,
Something's alive out there. It's like, how well can you hide in power armor in broad daylight? Let's find out. So the problem is, if it's not dead, where is it? It is dead. Interesting. So what do we need? These are basically useless. Hypothetically, these guys should be in the lobby now. Yep.
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing
minute, man. Jesus.
Let's see.
The feeling's mutual.
You can never... Listen. When we first...
You're welcome.
Well, since you said...
Sure. All right, Garvey. Please, tell me. I knew it. Please, tell me where...
Come on. Please, I haven't seen
Mama Murphy. I'm working.
Look, no. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna...
Hey.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get...
Inventory. Let's see what we can drop.
Going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
Hello.
She knows about it? You mean
Don't
she
worry.
Had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd. And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than...
They're gonna fight about it. We're gonna move out, and then we're gonna come back, and then we're gonna loot the streets.